projecting a nymph named Echo, he caught a glimpse of his own reflection in a river and fell in love with it. Unable to tear himself away, Narcissus drowned. A flower marked the spot where he died, and we call that flower Narcissism.
Boom.